Hey guys, welcome to this matrix question. It's just asking whether the dimensions of a matrix are always the rows by the columns. So how many rows are there? Well, these are rows in this direction. So there are two rows and there are three columns. And that is the dimensions of this matrix. So columns are like the columns of buildings. They always go up and down and the rows go that way. So hope that made sense, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.